Afghanistan and Pakistan, the one person who was supposed to lead those efforts in U.S. government not only is now gone, but her entire office was shut down behind her while she was on her way out the door. In terms of what is new here, the president is taking on a newly threatening and belligerent tone toward Pakistan, saying that Pakistan needs to prove that it is committed